Good afternoon. It is approximately 3:33, and we have some breaking news in addition to an interesting little find. While I was looking for the story, I see this headline from Raw Story. Apparently, they uploaded some Fox News footage, unless Shep Smith has changed networks. And he said, in regards to the testimony today, that, quote, "The president-elect is with Julian Assange." Well, yeah, he's with Putin. He's with our enemies. He's a traitor. Yeah, you know. Duh. But what's interesting to me is that NBC Universal has blocked this on copyright grounds. Okay. That's weird. There it is. Fox News. Fox News. No views. The president is with Julian Assange. Clapper, Intelligence Director Clapper, citing Russian operation included cyber attacks, propaganda, and fake news. But NBC Universal has decided this video contains, critical American discourse, apparently. What the hell? Who is this channel really? Who really owns this channel? Wait, hold up. Donald Trump being an executive producer for NBC, isn't he? For The Apprentice, right? Are you being a smart ass? So the other breaking news is that, let me see if anybody's got it yet. Let me see if anybody's got it yet. No, we're not going to let a traitor overhaul the intelligence agencies. Trump can't undermine experts. Julian Assange uses semantics to deny Russian hacking. UN warns of war crime. Damascus. Trump can't undermine. Nope, nobody has it yet. Well, the breaking news that is on Daily Kos and Salon.com is that 50 electors that voted for Donald Trump were illegally registered. They didn't even live in the states where they were registered to vote. Poor little tank tank. Ain't that a bitch?